Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum and hi everyone. I welcome you all to this course on phonetics and phonology. Phonetics is basically the study of human speech sounds. And within phonetics, we study that how a sound is produced and how it is transmitted and then how it is perceived. Right? What are the processes and sub-processes which are involved while producing speech sounds? Right? And then what are the physical properties of speech sounds? Okay. And then on the part of listener, how is the sound perceived? Right. So these are the points which are discussed within phonetics. Let me explain this point. Each of us enjoys language in so many personal ways. Like we use language for getting information, for asking questions, for persuading, for amusing, for singing, for kidding, for joking. And there is no limit to this application of language, right? So a language scientist would wonder that how language does all these things for us, right? So that's the question with which the language scientists are involved. And a phonetician would be particularly involved in analyzing the processes which are done on the part of the speaker when the speech is produced, okay? And then what are the physical properties of the speech sounds when the sound is transmitted, okay? And then what happens in the head of the listener when the sound is perceived, okay? So these are the points which are studied within phonetics and phonology. We study within phonetics and phonology that what are the features of speech sounds, the types of speech sounds, like vowels and consonants and their features, right? And then the acoustic features, like what is the value for performance, and then also for loudness, the intensity, right, the pitch value, okay, and then inside the eardrums, what happens there? So these are the points which are discussed within phonetics and phonology. Okay? So phonetics and phonology is a branch of linguistics. Like there are many other branches. Syntax is there, in which we study the word order, right, and then morphology is there, in which we study the internal structure of words. And then semantics is another branch of linguistics. Similarly, phonetics and phonology is the branch of linguistics. It's one of the core branches of linguistics. That's why it's called pure linguistics. Phonetics and phonology is also discussed within theoretical linguistics. Okay, so it's a branch of linguistics in which we study the human sound making, right? Like how are sounds made? And particularly, we are involved with the speech sounds, okay? That the production, how is human speech produced, right? And then the transmission, and then the perception, okay? So there are three sub-branches of phonetics and phonology. Production, which is also called the articulatory phonetics, right? Like how is the sound articulated, how it is produced, right? And then the transmission, the physical properties of speech sound, okay? Like how the sound travels, okay, in the air by dispersing the, air molecules, okay? So the physical properties, the loudness, the intensity, the pitch value, right? These are, the discussion points within acoustic phonetics. And then the auditory phonetics, the perception of speech sound, okay? That how is the speech sound perceived on the part of listener, okay? So when two people from the common language, from the same language, when they talk to each other, the speaker basically launches his articulators, right? And the message is coming from his mind to the articulators. The articulators are activated, right? So he is basically encoding the message. This is encoding of the message, right? And then on the part of listener, when those speech sounds are listen by the listener, okay? When those waves, they are just touching the eardrums, the outer ear, and then the outer ear, then the internal ear, okay, inside the head. So what happens there? And these are the points which are discussed within phonetics and phonology.